Ben, you know that there's nothing I want more in this world than to be with you.
Does that mean...
That I've forgotten everything that's happened, that Benji was kidnapped because of me?
Meg.
No, I took my eyes off
of... What can I say to convince you? I don't blame you.
You can't say anything.
And I just have to show you.
Don't
show you how much you mean to me? How much I'd lose if you walked out that door?
I have to.
I love you.
I love you too. I love you so much.
Meg.
That's why I have to leave.
Meg, you're not making any sense.
Ben, I am. Listen to me. Leaving means that you can be a father to Benji, the sort of father that you should be.
What are you saying? I can't be a father to him and be in a relationship with you at the same time?
No, not while you're running interference between us all the time, worrying what I'm going to do to Benji next to get him in trouble.
How many times do I have to tell you I don't blame you for Benji's kidnapping?
You have to let me go. You have to let me build a life for myself without you. Just let me go for Benji's sake and for yours.
Meg.
Ben, we have tried so hard to be together, but everything keeps getting in the way. Maybe we just need to face the fact that we weren't meant to be together.